me shown off for pity.
Areas, and they come in and we tell them, like, we want your kids, the best kids there. And as soon as they get, you know what I'm saying, as soon as they hear word, they get the kids there. They sign them up. So, I mean, it's just, we know the right people. It's about, you know, we surrounded by the right people.
We got a question to move in our hands. That's the only thing we didn't do. So we'll do one more, and we'll just make sure we club, punch, club, rip.
We all go work speed release outside. And I want club, rip, all right,
speed release out, go.
Heat, the legs up, heat,
all the way through this.
Who the fastest, you?
He got that, ask who the strongest.
Who the strongest?
My son is 10 years old. He plays DB and wide receiver.
Very cool. So you saw the champ advertising on social media?
Yeah, through social media. It was kind of the buzz around the community.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, absolutely. Like, he's been enjoying himself. I think everything that the city of Detroit is doing, is the things that they offer these kids and everything is amazing.
There you go.
We saw that good season.
Now, you know how to do it. Come on here. Come out here and step.
What's going on around?
Hey, growing up to the kids now, what's the difference? Is it the bands? Like, what are they lacking?
Lacking? I don't think it's lacking anything. It's just that, you know, since everybody is, you know, it's just hyper-focused on being, you know, having offers and stuff like that, they kind of get away from, you know, the actual work. You know what I'm saying? So we just want to really reinstall that. And the kids to come out here and work. Okay. You know, so we're gonna do more things like that. You know, our camp gonna come back, you know. It kind of stalled because of COVID, but we're gonna do clinics and stuff like that. It's more to come.
Tony, you guys, offensive lineman.
Break! Jump up! Keep your heel in the ground!
Hey, put left foot up. Look at me. Heel in the ground. Your first step, stay low. Keep your heels on the ground. Go back. Go right.
Let's go. Yeah, I see you now. Hey, only thing now, look for the ball. Ball may be coming. It's your ball.
How you do today? Who was you here to see? How do you think he played? You like how he played? He a beast? All right, you better? Y'all better? Y'all better? Yep.
Boo take me,
huh?
Yeah,
coming out here.
Look at Boo.
You want that? What do you want that? I take him with some help.
If anybody touch me, I'll give you a gift.
I'm out here.
Just turning it, opening the gate. Make him go lateral. Make him go outside of you.
Half that is, he's standing like this.
Too. Yeah. No, you got to press for your feet up. And make your base. Show the base.
Never quit on the route. It could be a bad throw, but you never quit on the route. Ever.
Like all the bad stuff, going through all that, like talk and all that. So how y'all can do it?
They tell y'all don't put all y'all eggs in the basket, all that. If you want to make it in the NFL, you better put all your eggs in that basket. Worst fails, you go to college, you get a free degree. That's at the worst. Like, they don't want to tell y'all the real. I'm telling y'all the real, bro. Y'all go to school. Y'all go. If y'all know my story, y'all know why I feel like this, bro. I'd have been through it, bro. Look, bro. Y'all go to school, right? y'all teachers say, what y'all want to be? Y'all be like, oh, I want to be NFL, NBA. They be like, what's your backup player, right? But the next guy say he want to be the president. It's one president every 4 years. Your eyes way 10 times, 1,000 times better. He want to ask him his backup player, you feel? Like, you got to put all your eggs in this basket right now, man. If all fails, you get a free degree. That's incredible, a free degree, bro. Like, I'm giving it to y'all real, man. Right now, high school, y'all student athletes. So y'all get to college, and y'all in that billion-dollar company, they want you to be on that field first. They don't care about none of that. They gonna send you to tutoring after practice, but you gonna do practice first.
Yo, y'all work ethic, it's gonna translate in everything that you do. Anything that you do in this life, bro, is everything. How you gonna do everything in this life, bro? So if you gonna half-ass it here, you gonna half-ass it in life. And then the results you gonna get. You know what I'm saying? That's not what you wanna do, bro. Build that foundation now, bro. Put the work in, bro. I promise you. If you put the work in, bro, you gonna come up here and you gonna look like Sauce. You gonna look like me, you gonna look like all of these guys, bro. This is the epitome of success, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, we work our ass off, man.